One company that has recognized the importance of supply chain management is Regal Marine of Orlando, Florida. Regal Marine manufactures luxury performance boats that range in size from small ski boats to 40-foot luxury yachts. Regal Marine's purchases as a percent of sales is 60%. Regal Marine produces a high-quality product, so many of its vendors are brand-name suppliers, such as Volvo and Merck Cruiser for engines, Taylor for windshields, Greenwood Forest products for lumber, and others. The partnership with these brand-name suppliers is an important element in the company's supply chain management. Another technique the company uses is participation in a buying group with other boat manufacturers. The group is called the American Boat Builders Association, or ABA.
The purpose of the American Boat Builders Association is to combine the volumes of 12 independent boat companies across the United States to achieve higher purchase quantities to enable us to buy it at better volume levels.
Several of Regal Marine's key vendors are so tightly linked to the company that they meet with designers to discuss materials innovations so that they can be incorporated into new product designs. Others, like Regal's hardware fastener vendor, supply items directly to the assembly line so that Regal Marine employees do not have to maintain the inventory. In this instance, the ownership or title to the items supplied does not pass to Regal Marine until the boat containing the hardware fasteners is finished. The delay of title passage is also a technique for managing the cost of purchases. More than just sources of raw materials, its vendors have become valued partners in the manufacture and delivery of high-quality luxury watercraft. That's a relationship you can't buy at any price.